What's up, everybody? This is Master Ian Gamer, and we finally got the teaser for the upcoming 2017 Winter Wonderland event. Now, it came a couple days late. I was expecting it to come out on Tuesday, but lo and behold, we got it today on Thursday. And as you can see, I'll have the little video clip they show playing in the background on screen. Now, in addition to just this teaser, which does confirm that the event will start on December 12th, we also got a developer update on the Overwatch YouTube channel, where Jeff talks a bit about the event itself. And the first thing he talks about is the new skins. And, just as so many people have predicted, he basically confirmed that the Hanzo skin from last year's Reflections comic will be in the game. We didn't get an image of what it'll look like, but he basically confirmed that that's gonna be there. And furthermore, he also mentioned that Junkrat and Roadhog will be getting legendary skins as well. So, we don't know any of the details about those, but there have been a lot of ideas people have been throwing around about skins for those two, so maybe they'll be getting those, and we'll just have to wait and see. Furthermore, he also mentioned that the Black Forest arcade mode, I guess you would say? Yeah, the Black Forest map got a reskin to look more Christmassy and snowy, I guess? Again, we didn't get any pictures, but I'm assuming it'll look similar to how Hanamura and King's Row did last year. And moving on to the game modes, he did talk about those. May's Snowball Offensive will be returning, and it will be playable on both Eco Point Antarctica, as well as the new reskin Black Forest map. However, this is where things get interesting. As I was speculating, I thought maybe there'll be a second mode they introduce, and that is absolutely what they did. Jeff mentioned that there'll be a new game mode called Yeti Hunt, where it's 6 Mays versus 1 Winston. Now, Jeff went into a good bit of detail, and I'll try to summarize it a bit. Basically, you have a team of 6 Mays fighting against a team of 1 Winston. All 7 people are actual human players, no AI bots involved. And the Yeti Winston has to go around the map collecting, I think Jeff said, meat or something to power up to get his primal rage. And all the while, the Mays are trying to hunt down and kill the Yeti Winston. But if Yeti Winston gets his primal rage, then the tides turn and the Mays have to run and hide from the Winston. This mode sounds ridiculously amazing, and I'm so excited to get to try it out. Again, no footage was shown or anything, it was just Jeff explaining what it's gonna be, but I am so super psyched to try out this new mode. Anyway, that's all we really have for right now. I'll have links to the Twitter teaser as well as the developer update down in the description. I encourage you to check out the developer update at the very least, because there's a lot of good info in there. And additionally, if you want to see my other video I made about a week ago going over all my initial predictions and ideas about the event, I'll have a card linking to that on screen. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to leave a comment down below saying what you think about all this. I'm excited, and I'm sure most of you are too. Feel free to hit the like button if you enjoyed, and also subscribe, follow me on Twitter, and hit the bell to keep up with all my future Overwatch videos. Once the event starts, I'll be doing a bunch of coverage of all the event, the new skins, all that stuff, so be sure to stick around for that. So anyways, this is Master Ian Gamer signing off, and until next time, have a great day.